Breaking news with Amazon Seller's Lawyer.
Amazon is insisting on seeing more of you on video calls, and that's what we're going to be talking about in today's breaking news. We saw months ago, maybe a year ago, that Amazon was requesting or requiring you folks to get on video conferences to confirm who you are, seller authentication video calls. And we reported on it a while back ago. If you search our YouTube channel for Amazon requiring video calls on its own platform, I'm sure you can find it there. But now Amazon is imposing upon Amazon sellers video conferences to authenticate your products. So here's what we suggest that you do. Take the call. Get on the video conference with Amazon. Make sure in advance you have your sourcing documents. You can show the products are 100% genuine. You can show that the source of the products can be traced all the way back to the manufacturer. Have this all in advance so you can be like, boom, here's my invoice. Let me show it to you on my camera. Or here's a picture of the product. This is where I got the products from. We have even in the past sent private investigators to the sources our clients use to show the trucks, the brand, the trucks are dropping off products. So the breaking news follows what we reported about a year or so ago, that Amazon is increasing its imposition on Amazon sellers to get on video conferences. But now, in addition to authenticating who you are, now you can use this process to authenticate your products. And it's not bad news, Amazon sellers. When you can show Amazon that your products are genuine, that you can show them great invoices, this is good for you. This will keep you on the platform and get the counterfeiters off the platform who can't comply. You want to reach me to discuss this matter? If you disagree with me that I think this is good for Amazon sellers, here's how you can reach me. And also, never, ever, ever forget, you can submit your case to us 24/7 through our website.